Watch it back. Yo, Ivan. Heard the big EQ, bro?
Yeah.
Hold on, wait. Listen, this is the only thing you can be right for right now because you don't have a gun. Man. I will take care of you. I will provide shelter for you.
Okay.
Yup, just move up. I might go. One, two, three. Go. Go, bro. Ivan, come on, you're up.
Go!
Oh, shit. Wait. Yeah, I got some.
Wait 1 minute.
I got one, hold up. I got one for this nigga.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Yo, wait, you're locked. You're locked. Get that nigga, watch it. Watch it, bro. Nigga already locked that shit. Wait, you still here?
Ran.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. You know what?
Why get it back? You got a nuke. The nigga's got a bomb. Yo, fuck that. I think he's lying, yo. I think this nigga's lying. You're lying, nigga. You're lying, nigga. I like to be respectful to other players.
This kid's not respectful to anyone, though.
Ooh, kind of drama.
Yeah. Brick's been threatening me since for about an hour now.
Actually, no, no, you're right.
There you go.
We're already all the way halfway over the roof. Might as well keep moving. I ain't a bitch. Well, it ain't gonna fuck us. fuck, it's not that bad. If we make it over here, we're gonna damn that building. Watch your left, watch your left. Nigga, I can hear Emily. Hey, yo, hold up, make a left. Gotta go head over to the apartment.
Nope,
there's a little motherfucker out here, bro.
Nope!
Fuck it, yeah. I got you.
Nope!
Now it is. Because the fog is about to die for some reason.
Yeah, I think it was just going away.
Right. I got this, other battle. Yeah, I think this other nigga's an admin that's just now. Yeah, Perry, my jersey.
Think he's an admin?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. And I need to be able to get myself a gun too, because you need to get your arm. Not back over there.
Yeah, that's true.
Head back over there. Not back over there. Matter of fact, if you went over your military things at all, recruit.
Alright, what's up?
If you went over your military things.
Yeah, no, don't worry, I know everything, sub.
So you already got trained? Okay, so you should be fine then. I'm gonna go ask you to go get his ass over here. Okay, hold up. I gotta go admin. Go take care of him real quick.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. This guy.
He's gotta
go. Alrighty. And I am trying to get whoever manages the script to actually add his weapons, so I don't keep giving them to you.
Alright.
At least there's some of these models on here. Yeah, okay. Does he have a choice of being the one with the cap or the helmet, like the one you have?
Well, actually, it depends on what you want to do. If you want to choose mine, you can. Well, actually, we don't really got a lot of DDD at the moment. We probably should get more DDD. We got more rifle than DDD. Yeah, I got the model real quick.
Yeah.
What you gotta do?
Did I spell your name correctly, Ivan?
Yeah.
This is gonna get real now.
Where's the weapon? There you are. Did you get that gun I sent, or did it say like an error or something?
Yeah, false invalid item.
Goddamn. You gotta add these stupid weapons in here. Okay. Then here, for now, I'll give you this one. Alright, so don't use that one unless you need to. I'll give you an actual Russian one real quick in a minute.
Alright.
Okay. Actually, we'll do this. Where's that one at?
That's the only thing in the area at the moment.
For now, only weapons are added on the German ones, so I'm trying to get the Russian ones added so we actually have your guys' weapons.
I'm not talking about German, I'm talking
you don't
about
need to use German or British. No, you guys have a submachine gun, a semi-auto rifle, and a MG that you guys may have.
Am I able to use like a sidearm, like a poker or something?
I gave you that already.
Yeah, I thought I'm actually doing one more. I don't see it in my inventory.
It shouldn't be in inventory, because they're not added yet.
Oh, wait, really? You got a problem.
The only items are added to the, like, this group, so I can actually give you. Alright, Ivan should have a Russian rifle and a pistol.
Okay, well,
I haven't got one.
It should be in your squirrel wheel.
Oh yeah, I got it. Thanks, man.
Alright. Yeah, what's that? You need to secure guys' MG. This one. Yeah.
Do you want me to drop the car right now?
No, keep that car so when you die, you at least have a gun.
You don't need to drop it.
Okay.
Yeah, because when you die, you will give you will be despawned, then you're stuck with nothing, so I'll give you the car.
Okay.
I need to look up some ammo. .62 cartridge DPS 28. Nice. Alright. Boom. So this is the ammo that I got currently for the DP. So this is basically what, well, I'm the only one that here that has LMG at night at the moment, as far as I can tell, so I'm pretty well set. Yeah, we should be pretty well set for this current phone. It doesn't look like a lot of people. I'd recommend it. But that is the only thing you can do. You can also go get your stamina increased basically just by running until the stamina bar depletes entirely. Like, you know that running bar that shows up on the side?
Yeah.
Well, basically, when that entire thing depletes, it will also go into your stamina. You're able to book it again, like right after you use that stamina bar.
And stamina.
Actually, well, for my character, I have no stamina at all. I have no stamina. I'm fucking strong. So I have to do
it. Oh my god.
I mean, like, it's a lot of shit, bro. It's and no cheating.
So much fun, isn't it?
It's worth it, though. Because you're actually going to get the skill.
If you say so.
And hold up. Look at your description, look at my description. Like, holy shit. You got a long way to go, bro.
I've done this description so many times with all this, so I'm just gonna make it quick and easy.
Well, you don't really need to do mine like this. I just think that just the most be accurate.
Yeah, I can do one type zero.
you basically, like, you can look at mine for, like, an example, or, like, a little, like, the goal, like, guideline to go by, like, what your description would be, but you don't need to copy it exactly, or copy it exactly, like, what my description is. Like, I just got it for my stuff. I don't know if I think I still got it. I'm not sure if we're able to go out and look for it or whatnot. As a matter of fact, I think the time zone is up. I think it's time to go out there. Hold up. I already got my DP, so I'm pretty, well, as a matter of fact, nah, fuck it, we're going. Now we have to, here's the thing, though. We really need to be careful about this.
Yeah, I know.
Watch it, though. Hold up, wait a minute. You don't have to. Actually, all that bull, I don't need that.
Remember
cross you, and also don't forget to make sure you're not closing always and make sure you have your gun up. You have your gun up, you're not going to be able to the target. You have your gun down, and it's going to make you like a tank that's going to fight a tank. Right? And then you drop it. Let's see if it doesn't look like that. Do you stand up here? Like, oh, wait, hold up. Wait, I ain't even standing up. Well, let's try to align. See that right there makes me stand up. Somebody said it makes me stand up. Hold up, yeah, I hear I'm gonna hold up.
Sure.
And I am. Fight. My next door charge. Watch that nigga, yo. Get that nigga, yo. Got that nigga, I got that nigga. Yo, let's go. Where's Emily at, yo? Emily, you here? Yo. Where's Emily at? Yo, you gotta go, dude. I think Emily's gone. I gotta go, dude. I'm out, bro. Fuck y'all, nigga. I'm out, Doug. I'm out. I'm not gonna spawn kill you. I'm just leaving. I'm using covering fire. I'm using soft D, yo. Looks like they killed my girl. Shit. Nigga. Fucker. Yo, I gotta get out of here. I gotta go. Okay, hold up. I'm out, nigga. Nigga, I'm out, bro. I gotta get back over the base here. Oh, shit. The real base, nigga. Yo, that's cool server, though. I enjoy this server. This nigga's server is cool. Real shit. DP is cool, though. Add that shit to my kills, bro. Actually, no, I'll call it.